We're back with some Jedi Fallen Order, and I managed to get that sim. And so I believe, yes. No, let's interact with her first.
Seer, can you feel a force at all? Yes. But instead of opening up, you push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do. Out there. I remembered something about myself before the purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay. I'll keep trying.
Can we walk? No. Yes, let's.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Now, let's see, can we talk with him?
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Okay, yes, I do want to go and match together third stem, which is good.
Wonder where we should go next.
You are here. We can see the map of this. Good to know. Okay. Yes.
When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love. Start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
Bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you. But a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please. That's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
I wait for her. Thanks.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Oh yeah, I didn't manage to get that. I changed a few things.
This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control, it's just a little tricky.
Are we getting shot down?
Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on! Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Dagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. You have a few of those.
Oh, yes.
Friend on Braca. He's sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it. Forever.
Edie wants a helpful droid. Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that.
I mean, he's given a stem, so...
Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Can we talk to Greaves? I am very... No. Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's go. That door, I believe, is locked. That's locked, so let's go through here.
What?
Storage crate. That's not what I meant. Good to know. Yes, please. Okay. Explore that now to explore this way. Oop. Nope, it's just a place that fell to your death. Okay. Up as you can see, 3 stems. Oh, nice.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Good.
BD-1?
Oh shoot, I should have scanned. Trooper baton. Yeah, just pause and read that on your own.
That's not opening.
That way. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Let me scan. Skies. Keep going. Okay. This looks like a Millennium Falcon model. Then why'd you sign up? Scanning.
Huh? What's this?
Warning. I believe, like, yep. No!
Who picked you?
I'm sure you will. Yes, yes you can. Scout Trooper.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Buster, no!
Nope. Yes, I'm a Jedi.
I'm a Jedi now. You should be dead. Intense graphics at this point.
Yeah, I don't think you will. If only I could find a meditation spot. There's one up there. Right, I need to find...
Empire just wanted this land.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Alright, I can jump over there. Oh, they'll feel in it. No. Don't remember. Checking over here, nope. Sweet. Nice.
Got an intruder.
Converge
on the target.
you can't. Oh, there's okay. How okay, if I don't maybe I jump. Aha! Yes, you can. can't do it that. Okay. I want that. Okay, then. No, wait. No, I bet it's Cordo. I can though, but now. Thank you. Damn it. It's a Philak. I just want to... So we want you this thing. Yes, okay. I need time that's just right. No, oh shoot. Oh, phew. Okay, now hang on. No, it's just stationary.
Track, huh, BD?
Oh shoot. It's called the lightsaber. Stormtrooper commander. Nice to wear. Oh, it's a med. Okay, good to know. Fun. No, you won't.
I can't push it.
Yeah, there's that. Okay, hang on.
There's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeppo artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
Maybe.
Okay, but I should... No, I had the same... Let's go. Sneak. No, yeah, I can't do this area yet. This was for the later when, you know, they're more busy. Where do I need to go? told why. Oh, it's just a loop. Okay. What, just something? Oh. Wait. There we are. those things. It's just like that one was that. Oh, it's a roundabout. New cool stuff. To know. Do you? Okay, what am I? Oh, shoot. Custom mask. Oh. I need to turn. What?
I found something.
What's it now?
No mention of
your
Empire.
When you're up here.
I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Okay, good. Nope.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the force sharpen your interest.
All right. I'll do my best.
Yeah, I'm gonna save it. No, I'm gonna Offensive kick. Short strike. Gonna end off the video, so like and subscribe, all that jazz. I'll see you in another episode.